after that you work with your dough, we should wait 10 minutes, 15 minutes, because the dough need to relax. We said it in Italian, I don't know if it's the right translation. And now, waiting, I will explain to you what I will do. Sorry for my poor English. I also remember to remove my rings. If you see that my finger are black, don't worry, because I touch the cherries, and tomorrow, because tomorrow we make a recipe with cherries. But don't worry, you will see soon on the channel. Now we take a piece of dough, we roll on the table until you have like a piece of like a line, thick like your small thing. And after you should cut the same dimension, like this is small like this. And with a knife, you should smash the dough on the table, and after you need to turn upside down the orecchiette, but I show you now. Ok, I go ahead making my orecchiette. See you tomorrow for the tasting. Our orecchiette are dry. I put already the water on the fire. The water is boiling. Now we add a pinch of salt. I will throw the orecchiette inside the water. I will cook for 10-11 minutes. I have already prepared also the braciole sauce or the ragù of braciole. After I will use that sauce for the orecchiette, a pinch of pecorino cheese, and I will taste it. Spectacular. Okay, guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave a like, to watch all the other videos, and to share these videos with your friends. Bye bye.